I think Threads is going to pose a huge threat to Twitter because it's coming from the Meta and Instagram family of apps. Instagram has 2 billion users compared to around 250 million of Twitter, so it's about 10 times bigger already. So if only 1 in 10 Instagram users tries using Threads, it's overtaken Twitter in the blink of an eye.
Big news today. We are launching Threads, an open and friendly public space.
November last year, Twitter did have an active user base. It wasn't growing stratospherically, but since Elon Musk took over, the system itself isn't working as well as it should.